So you'd like to see what kind of fare box we have, huh? Okay, since we're talking about bus fare, or I've been talking about bus fare, or bus drivers are always talking about bus fare, let me just show you the fare box that we have. This is the fare box we have. As you can see, you insert cash only, well, dollar bills. No tickets, even though people still try and put tickets in here. And then all the coins go in here, and it has to be one at a time. A lot of people will try and just drop all their coins in there, and that's just not going to work, people. And here's the top. We don't use this, and people can swipe their tickets through here, and we print our passes right here, the transfers and the day passes. People try and jam their coins in there instead of in here where they're supposed to go, and there's even a little picture here showing you this is where coins go, but they always try and put them in here. So, yeah.